Good morning. This is the Daily Bulletin for Juniata High School, Monday, March 13th, Cycle Day 3. Today's lunch is toasted cheese sandwich and soup bar, chicken fajita wrap or hot ham and cheese on pretzel roll. Athletic events. Donkey basketball tickets are now on sale. The game is Saturday, March 26th. The cost for tickets is $8 in advance. Tickets will be $10 at the door. See Mrs. Sorry to purchase tickets. Athletic news. Congratulations to Casey Smith for a great outing at Wrestling States. Important new items. Prom attendees. After prom signup sheets are posted outside room 204, each student planning to attend after prom needs to sign up and return signed forms by April 19th. After prom will be held here at JHS starting after the prom. The prom walk will be held at JHS this year starting at 5:30. There will be three photographers here to take students' photos and photo opportunities for parents. Students are welcome to participate in prom walk before heading to prom at Annsfield. There will be no spectators at Annsfield due to safety and parking. Student Council is now open for any student to join. Members will be responsible for planning and coordinating events around school like assemblies, dances, and school spirit activities. All members will have the opportunity to earn a free trip to Hershey Park. Sign up using any of the QR codes around school. Our first meeting will be Tuesday, March 15th at the beginning of third period in the auditorium. Student Council is hosting a volleyball tournament Friday, March 18th, starting at 6 o'clock. The deadline to register is today. See Mrs. Briner or Mrs. Allman for registration form. Teams will consist of 10 players, 5 males and 5 females. Players must attend Juniata. The cost is $5 per person. And now to Max for the rest of your announcements.
Student Council is reopening the school store starting March 21st and will be selling snacks, drinks, and school apparel. The school store will be open periods 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, and 8 in the library. There will be a prom committee meeting on March 16th at 11:30 in the gym. Please check in with your teacher before attending. Email Mrs. Hayes if you have any questions. SAG Club members, there will be a meeting on March 17th at 11:30 in the gym to plan for the upcoming April 7th blood drive. Please check in with your teacher before attending the meeting. Email Mrs. Hayes with any questions. May Day is set for May 6th. Auditions are tomorrow. Sign up by the end of school today. Anyone needing prom attire should contact or see Mrs. Plesh, Mrs. Briner, Mrs. Allman, or Mrs. Walters. These items are free to any JHS student. Juniors and seniors, check your emails for the Google form to sign up for prom. Please list your name and grade and your guest's name and grade. Only one of you needs to complete the form. Guests must be in at least 9th grade or no older than 20. If your guest does not attend JHS, you are responsible for filling out a guest registration form. Forms can be picked up in the office and are due by April 1st. See Mrs. Hayes if you have any questions. Guidance news. Seniors, remember to check with the guidance department about available scholarships. Several have deadlines in March. More information could be found on the guidance page of the JHS website. Juniata County Veteran Screen applications are available in the guidance office for any interested 11th grade students. Stop by and pick one up. Class news reminders. Freshmen, your fundraiser orders and money are due to Mrs. Story by tomorrow. Students may now rise for the flag salute.